Okay, guys. Lifeboat drill.
Now this ship, we have to bring our...
Oh, my God. Hurry.
Down.
Let's start with one.
Two. Two ducks down.
This ship's sinking, won't
ya?
Yeah.
Go. I was in the lounge. That's nice. Most times you have to go outside.
Yeah.
Ooh. Pretty lounge. We haven't left the room yet.
You should walk quickly and quietly. Do not run.
Thank you.
Also,
this is cool. Best seats ever in life, girl. Yeah.
Hello, welcome everybody. Please make your way to the front of the room. Once again, we are in muster station A. It will be on the front of your life vest. Make sure you are in the correct muster station. Then we want to connect the Velcro strips and make sure that the top stays even.
You gotta do it.
You'll pass the belt around your waist and you will make sure it is secure, and you can tell when it flips that way it is secure. And just so you know, there is a light on your life jacket. And there is also a whistle.
I can't tuck it in.
Don't do that. You have to, you just tucks in,
It makes too much alive.
Oh, God, help him. Help. How did you get that so tight?
How do I loosen it?
You're like,
how did you even fasten it that tight? He's like, help, I'm being squished alive.
Can I get one with poking out?
Selfie. Yeah,
Whistle.
I can't see anything. Go now. Come on, Zara, quick. Ship's getting ready to leave. It's 4:20. I don't have the card games yet. Minara, grab a card game.
You don't have any card games?
Grab a card game. Grab a card game. Look, people were just out there drawing on their boards.
No.
Wait.
Don't go down
her step,
please. You're so not nice.
What if they open the door and you're reading? We're going to read signs later, you guys. We're going to read signs.
Name?
It's funny how interesting
that is. Bethany McDoody Face.
Is everybody
saying that? Ashwee.
That'd be fun.
So we're not mature.
Yeah, we're not mature.
Teleportation. My spirit animal is a lobster.
I was supposed to say Amy and Minara. Superpower.
Making people happy.
Going on cruises.
Superpower.
My superpower, making vlogs.
Superpower.
Attraction.
Spirit animal is the cruise ship.
Spirit animal is the dolphin.
Mine is a lobster.
No.
Wolf. For sure.
My spirit animal is the whale, get
my,
it?
My spirit animal is a wolf.
Someday I'll go on the Disney Cruise Line and international cruises.
Someday I'll
That's the real stuff right there. That's
someday. Someday I'll be rich. Someday.
Okay, sail away time. I think. Let's go check it out and see what's happening.
I'm hungry.
I know, baby.
Okay, guys. This is deck 10. Come on. We have the crow's nest that way, which we'll look at later. Jogging track, library, toilets, stairs and lifts, glass house and ocean grill this way. That's where we're going. Someone open that for me.
Upcharge?
Yes.
Have upcharge on
yes,
there?
It is. It's an upcharge restaurant.
Push. Possibility of strong winds. Caution. So there's like one person dancing. There's no one out there.
Oh, this is like all the people from the sailaway party.
There's a dead guy in a bowl.
Oh, Elizabeth. That's terrible. Look how cool it is. Okay, thank you. They look good though. Zip mail?
How do you do it?
Look, I guess it's a right here. A little string.
Do you believe in serendipity?
Send good tidings to soon to be friend on the deck below. Write a note, share a compliment, or say hello to someone on the deck. Using the clips, attach your note to the cable, send your note jingling down the zip line.
But there is no cable.
This is not ready yet? That is the cable.
Cool. There's no clip.
That's a cool idea though, isn't it?
I want to do that.
I know,
so
me too, but there's no one down there to say hello to.
That guy is.
Let's just go say hello. Come on.
Oh my God.
Let's go say hello, Amy. Hello, sir. gotta be friendly.
I was gonna say hello, Amy, and I'm like,
this is a friendly ship.
This is the type of person.
Yeah, and it's really windy right now.
Okay, but everyone acts like we don't know each other in the world. Like, we're all just not here together.
We're gonna go upstairs real quick because I wanna see if the Norwegian is still here. See what it looks like from the top deck of 11. High as it begins. Oh, the Norwegian's gone.
Is it gone?
What's gone? Norwegian.
Guys, it's grass. Amazing. Are we just here alone now? There's no one else behind us?
No, yeah. There's only two here.
Travelers and welcome aboard our beautiful
ship. So lonely.
So I don't know when the what was it, great getaway? Left, but it's gone. Look at the front of the ship, it sticks out a lot.
Yeah. Okay. She says join him at their big event, sail away party.
That one guy floating in the pool.
It is a big event. Whether people choose to attend or not is a different thing. That's enough with the dead guy in the pool. I don't even know there's really a dude in there when you said that.
Climb on that little thing.
Look at these nice chairs and tables.
No, out there. No, out there.
That's a really nice seating area, isn't it?
I just can't believe I have like the ship to myself. I can sit around and relax.
There's like nobody on this ship.
That's what I'm the most excited about.
There's like nobody on this ship.
So it doesn't many matter ships if it's small. Are action, action, action. People, people, people. And just, but this one's like, it reminds me of our sister's one, the Enchantment of the Seas.
Laid back.
Yes, and you just play your game, read your book, enjoy everything.
It doesn't matter if it's small. I've been on larger ones that weren't as even upkept as nice.
There it is!
There's the getaway.
Isn't that hilarious? We were wondering if it went out beforehand. And there it is. Turning. It goes down and turns and then comes back. He's taking that jogging trail and he's making his own. Yeah.
He's in the pool, I think.
He's so cute. Yeah. Woo! Yes! That's so amazing how they just go down there and turn like that. That huge thing, see it? It's so fun. I love this. And the music's good. It's different. Right now, you'd be hearing all the popular songs if it was another carnival ship, you know? Like that, what's that one everyone's doing? That, you know that thing where you lift your arms up and do that weird knee thing? Yeah, what is that? Yeah! This obviously it's still like British, right?
Y'all watch me whip.
I need four arms for recording and taking pictures at the same time. Oh my gosh, there it is, you guys, the getaway. I know it's windy, but it's worth it, right? Gorgeous, gorgeous getaway. Oh my gosh.
Look, it looks like you can go in the front of that too, like when you fell in the last one. Or is that just cast members? Lots of people!
Oh, I hear some people yelling.
Woo!
She's loud. Oh yeah, they're waving. Bye, have fun. Weird stuff with your hands over your head to be really noticeable.
Wow, Elizabeth.
Yeah, look at her. Woo! Oh look, now you got people on the top deck doing the same thing with their arms.
You're better at it than they are.
She is. I can't yell that loud.
Well,
you got some there at the end.
We're so excited to be sailing to the Dominican Republic with all of you. My name is Katie Dow, and I'm an impact guide. I'm one of 13 impact guides. We're all around the ship. If you're an impact guide, wave your hand. We are so eager to meet you, and our main goal this week is to make sure this is the best journey that you have ever had. So please introduce yourself to one of us, we're normally in blue, and tell us what we can do to make this a special trip for you. I also want to welcome you to our sail away party. Yes. Now this isn't your average sail away party. Your step one is to go get a passport. The passports are giving out right over here by Michelle and Becca. And what you want to do is collect all six stamps. In order to collect a stamp, You need to go to an activity that's been marked with a banner.
Okay, come on.
See them around the ship in the bag. Successfully complete that activity, and an
invite
guide will give you a stamp and your passport.
You gotta get a passport. A passport.
Get a passport.
Come on.
We have the card.
Shh, we might need to hear what she's saying.
Passport.
Did you get a passport?
Look, they're trying to get the zip line to work. The nope zip line.
Oh.
In there?
Oh, yeah.
We can't get it to go back up.
Oh.
See?
Halfway.
You just have one of those that you can like pull up yourself like this.
Oh, that would have been cool.
Did you get a passport? So
where's it at? Down there.
Let's go that way to the steps to the bottom.
Isn't everybody on here so nice? They have a lot of these watch your step things on the ship. I'm telling you, be careful.
Right over there. That came in loud. Wow.
It is loud. I like it.
Got it.
Passports. Oh, passports. Hi, can we get a passport, please? Passport?
Passport.
Or four.
Something you want to learn at the bottom.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, so what are we going to do?
Well, we're going to do the passport thing where you got to go and get stuff. A name tag. You got to write something you can teach, something you want to learn, and a name in the middle.
Okay, let's do it. What are you going to choose?
I really don't know.
Don't know?
Yeah.
What are you guys choosing?
Oh, wait, where? Right here.
In the middle. No. What are you guys choosing?
I just put Trudy there.
Wow, Amy, you got far.
I know,
you
didn't
drew
I?
A pretty name.
Wait, should I just put Trudy since no one would know how to pronounce my name anyways?
Or Nara.
Or Nara, Nara.
This is so different and fun, isn't it?
It is.
What does yours say? Art, Nara, and Japanese.
I couldn't think of anything else.
Mine, I can teach happiness. And I want to learn how to dance.
Teach me happiness.
Okay.
And yours?
That one.
Doesn't say anything yet, but you're going to make it. And you're putting yours on. Hurry, hurry. You gotta see it!
You need to teach her some happiness.
And you. I can teach how to make tea. You're Amy and you need relaxation techniques.
I don't need them, I went to learn.
You do! No. Alright, let's go get our stamps. It's
so hot.
Gaming czar in Spanish, yeah!
Okay, so we have our name tags. Grab the door, someone. I heard her mention Alito for one of those stamps for our passports. I don't know. Let's go look around. I just gotta get in the air. I never sweat like this, and I am just dripping sweat. It's so humid.
Is that, you know, everyone else is like wet, and I'm just like kind of sticky,
humid.
You know?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not.
So I don't know where we're at. I thought it was Alito, but I think that's behind us.
I'm around on photo in the light, and I couldn't see what was going on. It's not bad, huh?
It's really dry, too.
Not bad at all.
Only one is dripping sweat is Amy.
I guess we go back that way to the Lido, okay?
Oh, no, there has to be like a stamp outside there.
Well, let's go look. I'll follow you guys.
Yeah,
they're learning the Fathom Shuffle. Do the Fathom Shuffle.
You want to go to the Fathom Shuffle car? Aw, come on. We still haven't left yet.
Oh, you're moving.
To the left. Are we moving?
Two, three, and to the right. Two, three, and to the left. Two, take it forward.
It's 4:30. No.
Three, take it back. And one, two, three.
It's 5 o'clock. Watch out, guys. We are moving. It's 5 o'clock. Bottles.
Up. Hands on your hips to the right.
Message and bottles. Go grab one.
Left arm up. And we bounce. Bounce. Lift the right foot. Turn to the left. Nice. We're turning to the left, but our right foot is up. This is left. Okay, let's do with the music.
Easy now, mommy, if you go down, drop that panda, that's how we're from. Easy now, mommy, if you go down. Easy now, mommy,
if you go down.
Can't read that.
Two, the right. Here we go.
What did I say?
And what did you window marker?
Superpower. Why are you here?
Why are you here?
I don't know, because it's a cruise ship.
She's here because it's a cruise ship.
Yeah,
to spread joy. Oh, you're all like awesome today, Elizabeth.
It's like I'm on one of those like mission ships, you know?
You are.
What is your passion? Here you go, Amy.
It's too windy.
No, my passion?
Yes.
What is your passion?
Encouraging hurting people. But helping.
My family, and that includes you.
I'm gonna fix that one. You're not supposed to do that to people's things, Elizabeth.
I didn't touch it.
Yeah, you're true. Did you write something?
Yes.
What? Let me see.
Of you.
He didn't do the window wisdom.
Oh.
He didn't do it. Don't give it to him.
Oh.
Called you out.
How old is he?
13.
Oh, that prime age.
He didn't want to come on the cruise.
Oh, no. He'll have so much fun.
I know. Did he get it stamped? Let me see. I'll watch him now talk and make friends. Whoop. Are you still drawing?
Wait a second. I'm getting her tumbler.
How did you mean? Just drawing?
She knew that. That's because it's different.
We are different and we love different.
This is like your relaxing adventure of fun.
Yes.
Where to?
Oh, let's go get the ocean. Come on.
What?
Let's go get the ocean.
I wanted to come here.
Look, they don't look that far out. I thought they left a while ago. I'm sad I didn't get to watch the sailaways yesterday. We tried. Come here one day. Honey, honey.
Someone just jumped off of the bridge into the water.
Did they really? Oh, I see. Are you allowed to do that?
Ew.
You're probably going to come here to go out on the rocks. Obviously, you're allowed to, and I want to.
Thank you.
so cool. Let's hang it up. Oh, look at all the ones in Florida. There you go. Does it stay by itself?
Yeah. It's a magnet on the back.
Oh, there it is. Was it in Florida? It's usually like on the cruises.
It's really cool that they do all these little fun things like that. They're really creative and personal, and I like it a lot. It makes me happy.
So
it's so fun.
That's so fun.
I can do this all day and not be bored at all.
Me too. We're going to the room. Dinner to 10 minutes with the wash up.
No offense, but on a ship, I'm always bored with a sailaway party. It's nothing. I don't want to get down there and dance, and there's really nothing else to do.
I'm not the biggest fan of that type of party.
I just stand there and watch everyone else, you know.
Yeah.
This is the funnest. This is the funnest ever.
The most fun. I'm correcting you.
Don't correct me. I want to do this all the time. I'll go on the cruise again and again.
I'll go on the cruise again.
So fun.
It's only the first day, so.
So fun.
I want to go do more. I have to go eat.
What about you?
Hungry.
Okay, what do you think
question.
About?
I asked this yesterday. You know what I'm going to ask, right?
Yes.
What?
Would you rather be home right now?
Would you rather be home right now? You wanted to be? Or are you having fun?
This, for so far, today is no.
Okay, this is for other kids like your age or boys who think they wouldn't have fun on a ship. Do you honestly would tell them no to stay home, or do you think they'd have fun?
They'd have fun. I mean, especially because this is the coolest sailaway party I've ever been
to. Isn't
it? Because I've been to like all of them that I've ever been on. It's only like four.
What do you think about the activities though for a person, a teen, tween, whatever?
They're very fun.
And there's lots of kids here your age? Mm-hmm. And they encourage everybody to talk and get to know each other?
The people that I met were really nice.
She's already met quite a few people.
One girl, I saw her drawing on the wall. She was really good. And I was like, oh my gosh. She's like, you do art too? I'm like, yeah. And I got her Tumblr account so I can see her.
That's so cool.
It's really fun.
I didn't do Tumblr.
And I have a Tumblr account.
Let's go.
Let's go to the room, wash up. And then dinner is in 10 minutes.
Of course.